Okay, this is Marine World pontoon. Obviously where the boat docks. Everyone gets to wear their own little bit of lycra because we're still in stinger season. So everyone's got to worry about that. I'm not going to show you what I look like in lycra. They give us all a nice lunch later apparently. They have their own catering company that provides all the lunch for here. There's all these other little semi-submersible boats that go out and drive over the reef. Everything looks a bit rough at the moment. I'll just go down into the observatory area.
Thank you.
started raining, but the view is quite nice. The water's about 27 degrees, so it's lovely and warm to get in. Everyone's just wearing lycra, which is not particularly flattering, but it's probably the best thing to wear, that you don't have to carry much lead when you go for a dive. And I should be going for a dive in a couple of hours after they open up for lunch, which is all fresh seafood. They've got lots of salads, vegetarian and vegan things. It all looks very nice. I wasn't going to do any touristy stuff when I was up here. I was only doing work, and then they sent me on this, so had to run out and buy clothes and everything.
Oh yeah. Back battle, please.
I didn't see that one coming.
And hold on. Hey, you guys, put your paddles up there again. Yeah.
Excellent work.
Forward paddle, please.
cream out forward and paddle in your slip?
Forward paddle again.
I was close to going out.
Yeah, you were close.
I was hanging on by a toe.
Well, Hannah, he must really like you because he jumped in pretty quick.
Yeah.
Okay, forward paddle, please. How was the water? Is it okay this time? Guys, if you want to, you can all go for a little bit of a swim. You can leave your paddles in, slide in like you did earlier, and the water, the river will just take you down. See that red boat way down there? I'll pick you up where they are, okay? So if you want to, you can go for it now.
Sounds good to me. This is nice.